Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel and another reaction video. This time we're checking out another Vikings tribute video. This is Bjorn Ironside, one last time.
Who can tell the saga of Bjorn Ironside? Perhaps only Odin, his ancestor. But unworthy as I am, it falls to me.
Then they will have more fame than I, their father.
Who are you?
Bjorn. Bjorn Ironside.
I'm a Viking.
You're Bjorn Ironside.
You should never have called me that.
You will now be known as Bjorn Ironside.
Tells you what?
Ironside.
I've come to tell you I'm going away.
I learned from my father. I'd like to test myself.
I want to go out into the wilderness.
For a bear, for a berserker.
To find out if I can survive.
I want to know what is essential to life, what is really important.
And around that sea are many wonderful people and places and towns.
I want to go to England.
I want to go here.
The only way to tell if something is real.
I want to go there!
Is to sail there.
I always knew I had to return to explore the Mediterranean Sea. And now I feel free to follow my destiny.
It's my destiny.
Don't come back unless you have seen or done something extraordinary.
What lies ahead are new cities, worlds, people and places.
This is further than our people have ever come. Further than Ragnar dreamed.
That was your dream, Ragnar.
Yet here's my father's dream. You know that was always my dream. Everything he ever wanted for us.
No one will ever be able to doubt what we have achieved. People of Kattegat! People of Kattegat!
You chose me.
Do you want me to step down as your king?
It is time to elect a king for all Norway. And what better man than you, your Ironside?
I'm his eldest son.
Eldest son of the great Ragnar Lothbrok.
Bjorn Ironside, son of Ragnar.
You know Bjorn. You know what he has achieved.
I am not your enemy.
I think the gods love Bjorn Ironside.
But I am the leader of this great army.
He fights for you!
Me! With me!
Are we afraid to die?
Not me! Charge forward! Charge! Charge forward! They say that you are protected by the gods! And therefore, indestructible! I think you bleed like any other man.
Ooh. That was rather shocking. It kind of came out of nowhere.
When I look out into the great hall, I see my father and my mother. And suddenly I feel old. I'm not their son any longer. And I am a king.
Are you ready to receive your arm ring and become a man?
You must be yourself.
I want to be myself, I'm just not sure how to be.
But when your time comes, you must lead with your head, not with your heart.
When I spoke to the people, I spoke from the heart.
Who do I resemble most? Spirit and principle.
You have your father's eyes.
Undoubtedly. Ragnar.
He was still left.
It means he will be like you. And therefore he will want to do better than you.
And I blame myself.
These are hard things to bear.
You left me.
For all my mistakes now.
Ah, that was a...
Even great men make mistakes.
All the wrongs I have done.
I swear the first three seasons were the best.
I have made many mistakes.
So are your successes.
One last time.
This was so badass.
Searching for glory.
We fight. That is how we win. And that is how we die.
But this time I will not fail.
I knew him as a man. I knew his weakness. And his strength.
Bjorn Ironside. He's difficult to kill.
He's not a god.
The gods are with me.
Perhaps the gods are protecting him.
We were defeated.
I will defeat you. A great miracle happened.
But if you ask me, will we ever see his like again?
He rode out in front of our warriors.
I would say no.
You are wrong. The gods abandoned you a long time ago, my brother.
We will meet again, brother. Brother.
Your brother, here in Einstein, is dead.
My brother. We all loved him. He was our hero.
Still my hero.
I love and respect him as a warrior and as a brother.
Look after Ragnar, yes?
You keep your mother safe, yes?
Look after your mother. Could you look after our father then?
He will not harm.
If he does, I'll kill him.
What do you mean? You look after us.
I eagerly await your arrival in Valhalla. See, I wasn't there.
As does my father.
I love
him. I'm thinking about what it is like to die.
Only those who have died would know.
I wish I could be there.
Father!
Father.
Pierre. Maluku's back.
I always knew in my heart that I would see you again.
All I know is that we will see each other again. In Valhalla. You know that's all.
Welcome home, my son.
And we will be young again. We will be fierce and proud.
Bjorn Ironside!
We will laugh and sing.
And if we live, many stories to tell at the Great Hall.
When this is over, we shall have many stories to tell.
He is now in Valhalla with Ragnar, so there's no need to be sad.
And so this is life. And so is his death.
Farewell, my brother.
Farewell.
Even in death, Bjorn Ironside was victorious.
But now here in this place.
Which is one reason his name will never be forgotten.
With you and with my mother, I feel reborn.
I'm afraid.
He was the son of Ragnar. But in some ways, even greater than Ragnar.
Hail King Bjorn!
For he was truly the king of all Norway.
No one will ever forget the name of Bjorn Ironside.
Farewell, Bjorn Ironside.
This really does me. That's one of the. Yeah, this was fantastic. Really emotional. Really makes you want to watch the show all over again. And I've said it on previous Snow Vikings videos. I've done a bunch of tribute reactions, and I have reacted to a few episodes in the last season, including the one where Bjorn finally does die. That's pretty damn epic. He's sitting on a horse half dead, taking arrows into him, and still leads an army. But yeah, not gonna lie, whenever they mention that he's the first king of Norway, it's kind of like, no, that's actually, you know, historically it's Harald. No, it's not historically accurate, so, and I have a feeling people who don't know history enjoyed it a whole lot more than people who do know the history, but still, the actor nailed it. I think the actor's name is Alexander Ludvigsson. I haven't seen him in, I think he was in the first Hunger Games movie, but between those two, I haven't seen it in anything else. I did hear that he was in some wrestling show with Stephen Amell, but I haven't had time to check that one out. But yeah, back to this. Bjorn Ironside was the best of Ragnar's sons in the show. He was a real badass, and they did find out how. I mean, he was kind of the one that looked after everyone. They had a montage of it, always teaching. Even when as a child, Ragnar told him to look after his mother, and yeah, he was throughout the show like that. Wish they had seen one of the best somewhere here. We had on tää sof Björn signaling the army to attack, but they don't think they showed the one where they're in Paris and Ragnar had just fooled everyone thinking he was dead and Björn just signals the attack when Ragnar opened her pathway or whatever. It's all silent and but yeah. They were in that battle with the Rus when he suddenly got stabbed by Ivar. It was a very surreal moment, you know. You were wondering, did that just really happen or is someone daydreaming, but now he got really stabbed and half dead he still puts on his armor and they managed to defeat the Rus. But yeah. Wish they'd shown a little bit more a little bit more clips of Björn and Halfdan. They had a great chemistry and yeah, I need to do a tribute reaction to Halfdan's character. He was very entertaining. Again, not at all historically accurately portrayed, but still. And yeah, this show had some great army battles for sure. I remember, I think it was at the end of season 4 after Ragnar had died, Björn led the Great Hidden Army to England. They had just defeated Ayla and Blood Eagled him. They faced Aetherwulf, and I remember the episode when it ended in a cliffhanger after the war shot, and I was like, what the hell? But yeah, after that, it was pretty damn big battle. All the brothers and great fight choreography. Björn had the best. I think Ube had the second best. Yeah, one of my favorite fights here, they teased it a bit, was when they were at the beach and Harald started getting on Björn's face, screaming, you bleed like any other man, and they were kind of play fighting. And on the, I forgot what the lady's name was, but she comes and stops them, and after Björn and Harald, they just tap each other on the shoulder, like, what the hell? Let's go on. But yeah, fantastic character, one of the best shows, even though I said it before, the last few seasons were more style than substance, but still. Mari guys, think better, touch down below, hope you enjoyed my reaction, drop a comment, like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.